Hello and welcome to the aussizzgroup.com. Today I'm going to show you how to create your web account for your PTE academic test. So first we'll log into the website, that is the pearsonpte.com. And then you'll click on book now. When you scroll down, you'll see that you have multiple options. The first one is creating your account and the second one is scheduling a test. So first we'll create your account. So we'll click on create account and then you'll be directed to a page where you have to fill up the information. So first here we have to accept the privacy policy acceptance. You'll scroll down, checkbox, and then click on I agree. And the first question which you can see is that do you know your PTE ID? You'll click on no, I don't know my PTE ID as we don't have it yet. And then you'll scroll down. Now, the rest of the information, just like to emphasize that you have to only fill up the information identical to your passport information and only fill up the information which is mandatory, which is already starred. So that fill up only those options. No need to select the other options. They are not that mandatory and they are just optional. So let's start filling up here. So first you can see that I'll put up my first name and you have your middle name. You can just add that in the second first name only, because in the passport also it has the same manner. And then you'll fill up the last name. Go down to add your birthday. You scroll down and then you'll add your email ID. And click on next. On the second page, you'll start entering your contact information. First one is address type. You don't need to select that. And then here you'll just start selecting your address that is country-wise. First is India. Company name, no need, and then start filling up the address that you have here. So now here what you can do is you can start adding up the address in three parts as provided on your passport. So let's say I'll start filling up. Okay, so that I just auto filled it. So you have divide this your address which is on your passport similarly here, address 1, 2, and 3. You select your town city which is Ahmedabad. You enter that over here. You select your state as Gujarat. Enter the PIN code, whichever it may be for your area. And then you'll add your telephone number, which is here. No need to add any extension or additional mobile telephone number. You can just add one telephone number, that's it. And then click on next. Now the third page has the information, like additional information. So here you'll start adding up, what is your country of citizenship? Again, India, your birth, again, whichever it is, India, the city, click the gender. And now in this question, which is the PLT, would you like to send your relevant and interesting information by mail and email relating to the English language learning and testing? Here, I would recommend that you select the second box, which says, the tick box to receive the information about products and services from other PSN companies. This also is, again, recommended because you will receive information on your examinations, which you might be taking from PT. So you'll receive information from that also and any other information on the offers that you're getting from them. And then click on next. On the fourth step, you can just add your username as the email ID, or you can just add anything else if you would like, and then set a user password for that. Again, anything that you think is right for you. And then here you'll be selecting your security question. So let's say, what's your favorite place to visit as a child? You can just also mention name of the city or anything that you'd like. Question again, here you'll select your food. Okay, and then just click on finish. Right, so when you click on finish, you can see that you have been shown here that you have successfully created your web profile. And now we have also logged in into the website as your page. So this is your account which is showing up here. You can see my profile, additional information in here. You can also fill them up if you would like, and also scroll to other information. Thank you.